So, the spark of the fire, this is also coming from where?
Fire.
Fire.
Yeah.
So same quality, same qualities are there.
Yes.
Only difference the only big fire and the small fire.
Mm-hmm.
In the same way, Lord is Vibhu Chaitanya, great conscious being.
Mm-hmm.
Jivaji is called small conscious being.
Mm-hmm.
Chaitanya Dharma.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah? Similarity.
Mm-hmm.
Difference is many, but similarity little. Yes. Yeah. Lord is called Vibhu Chaitanya, Jiva is called Anu Chaitanya. Yeah. Lord is called also, what did he say? Suchidananda. Jiva is also Suchidananda. Yeah. This is the similarity. A difference, many. Yeah. Lord is one, but Jiva is
many.
Yeah? This is the Lord is called Sarvagya. Sarvagya is all knowing power. Ajiva is called Alpagya, less knowledge. Yes? Ekum eva, in a few of the slok, Srimad Bhagavat, this slok is there. Sarvagya Sakshi, Sarvagya means he goes. Lord, at a time, he goes every place, at a time. Ajiva is only one. Jiva is now staying in one body. Yeah? And Lord, he goes at a time, everywhere.
At the same time, so, everywhere.
Yeah. Lord is called Sarvagya. Sarvagya means all knowledge. He is called omniscient, omnipotent, almighty. Jiva is not. Eko Suddha Sanjati Nirguna Gunasraya. Lord is the supreme control of the Maya. Ajiva is contaminated by Maya.
Mm-hmm.
Lord beyond of Gunas, Nirguna. Ajiva is also contaminated by with the Maya's Guna, Sattva, Rajatama Guna. Eko Suddha एक सर ज्योति निर्गुण गुणाश्रय सर्वज्ञ साक्षी सर्वज्ञ ही गोज एवरीवेयर अ साक्षी लॉर्ड ही रिजेक्ट्स इन द हार्ट ऑफ ऑल द लिविंग एंटिटीज एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड द विटनेस एंड ही साक्षी सो इन दिस वे देयर मेनी डिफरेंस बट सिमिलरिटी ओनली फ्यू मेबी Three or four. Difference, many. What I am saying, if you do Jaiva Dharma, then all your doubts will be automatically gone.
So another question, you also say in Jaiva Dharma that we have like subtle body, like mind, ego.
No, there is a word that Jiva is covered with the Maya. When Jiva to misuse his independent potential, Lord mercifully he gives the independence potency for the Jivas. You have Satantra, understand? Independence you have. Yeah? Even the Shuddha Jivas, independent potency. So that time he can, at a time he can look the transcendental world, at a time he can look spiritual world. Though Jivas just turn their face towards spiritual world, they attend to spiritual world, equal to them. Though Jivas attracted with the Mayas, very zigzagging, then they want to enjoy with Maya.
Yeah.
Then Maya will be grabbed, then Maya will be caught, the Jivas. Then Mayajivi took tendency, pravitti, understand? Tendency. What is the tendency to? Avaran Atmika Vritti and Vikshep Atmika Vritti. Avaran means it, to cover. Because if you could commit offense, then police catch you and put in the jail, not this dress. They put the one What is it called?
Jail uniform.
Jail uniform. And there's your Qaidi dress. Understand? Your dress will be if another place. In the same way, Maya Devi, she cast. And she covered. Now you are inside. You can cover. And the two bodies she is giving. One is subtle body and another is called gross body. And very nicely packing with three ropes. Satya, Raja, Tama. Very nicely. And then another her duties to vikshep atmika vikman to throw. Then Mayadevi took you and throw in this material world. And she also gives many kinds of also egos. Ahankar. I am a woman. Now we are coming this body, automatically egos coming. I am learned, I am scholar. I am an American, I am Indian, I am British, this. I am Brahman, I am Kshatriya. Many kinds of egos will come. You have everything. So for this regard, I told the Jayavadharma, in English tradition, you can read. 369 page number. in the middle, in the what is that, front. Very clearly explained, but not talk. Because some people are thinking, oh, Jiva has no potential, nothing. Only if you associate the Guru, Guru will give. Why Narada Rishi did not give to Prahlad Maharaj, Gopi Pal? Guru never discriminated, and everybody wants the good things. Why did not Narada Rishi give to Prahlad Maharaj Gopi Pal?
He had
all the jivas when manifested. They have this potential to have this thing. Guru's duty is to how to help to you and that potential to manifest. This is duty of Guru. Giving Sangha and give the encouragement to devotional service to Lord. श्रद्धा ब्रह्मांड भ्रमित को भाग्यवान जीव गुरु कृष्ण प्रसाद पास भक्ति लता बीज और भक्ति लता बीज कृष्ण सेवा भाषण कृष्ण सेवा भाषण इन दिस मेटेरियल कंडीशन सो दे फॉरगेट टू कृष्ण सेवा सो गुरु दिस इज अ ड्यूटीज How is Krishna Seva Vasana will come? Understand Krishna Seva Vasana? This is good. Krishna Seva Vasana. Your conditions show their spontaneous nature to Maya Seva Vasana. The Guru's encouragement to have the Krishna Seva Vasana. This is another thing. Shraddha means Eva. Krishna Seva Vasana. This is what it means. And encouragement to you. More and more how to serve the Krishna. And you have everything. But that thing is very tiny and potential. As I gave an example, the mustard seed. You have mustard seed or not? Black. Inside mustard seed, everything is in there. But you crush the mustard seed, you cannot see anything. But same mustard seed, if you put in the water, then sprout it, then trees, then sprout everything. Where everything inside is just manifest. So saying the Brahmanda Brahmiti Kono Bhagavan Ji, Guru Krishna Prasad Bhakti Bhakti Lata Bij. Mali Haya Sei Bij Kare Arata. Guru gave you seed. Mani Krishna Sri Vasana. Then you have to every day give the water. I gave you mustard seed, but you just put it in your kitchen. No sprout or no. You have to put under the ground, earth, and also give the water. So that means Ishwar. Water is Ishwar, Harikatha. This is the Harikatha. Water is that is the Harikatha. Sadhu Sangha Harikatha. If you not Sadhu Sangha Harikatha, so no water, so how your Seva Vasana is proud? साधु संग हरि कर दिए चलते ब्रह्मांड वृद्धि को भाग्यवान जीव गुरु कृष्ण प्रसाद भाई भक्ति लता बीज माली हिया से बीज करे अर्पण श्रवण कीर्तन जल कर सेवन श्रवण कीर्तन हरिकथा सेवन हरिकथा परम शुद्ध वैष्णव श्रवण कीर्तन जले कर सेचन देन सोई सोई But in the meantime, many also obstacles will come. So we have to protect. Understand these things. Because here you cannot understand. In the, here these all the cows are saying one, what is your cub set? And protect it. India mostly or the cows, they are also running here and there. Even the high road also. If you go to India, Delhi to Mathura, there are high road. Sometimes cows also are. On the road. So, if you plant the tree, small plant, you have to protect. So that is here it means is what? You planted everything Guru gave you, Krishna Seva Vasana, you have to serve to Krishna, Krishna Seva Vasana. You every day have to give the water, the Harikatha Sravana. But the plant is coming, but maybe cows or others, animals will be disturbed. What is this? You put it. What is that? You give up the offenses, aparad. You say, Brahmanda Vrita Guna Bhagavan Ji, Guru Krishna Prasadipai, Bhakti Lata Bij, Malihanya Sai Bij, Kare Arpan, Sravan Kirtan Jali, Kara Sachan. You give the water. You put it. What it is you are not committed offense to the spirit of Vaishnavas, not associated with the Mayavadi, Asat Sangha, Tag, give up the bad association, and especially don't associate with the impersonalist. Dharma prajito koitava atra parama nirmasaran satam, vidya vasamatra tapatra unmulam, srimad bhagavatam mahamani kriti, dingva sadda hridya avruddha. पृथ्वी सुसुरभी तत्खना कोई तो मीन्स इज कपट डुप्लिसिटी एंड हिपोक्रेसी देयर आर मेनी काइंड्स ऑफ डुप्लिसिटी एंड हिपोक्रेसी बट वेरी डेंजरस डुप्लिसिटी एंड हिपोक्रेसी वेरी गुड टू हाउ टू मार्च दिस टेंडेंसी विल कम इन द एसेंशियल ऑफ मायावादी दिस टेंडेंसी ऑटोमेटिकली कम So always avoid the Mayavadi Sankash, Mayavadi Sankash. Asat Sangha Tag. Asat Sangha means is very important. Then I have to give up the bad association. Asat Sangha Tag or Asat Sangha Tag Vaishnava Sevan is Sadhur Vyavahar. The behavior of sadhu give up the asatsanga, bad association, and sarvasha. Asatsanga tag, sadhu sevan, Vaishnava sevan. Mahaprabhu ta Vaishnava, Prabhu kai Vaishnava sevan, nam sankirtan. Dui kara sigra bhavi govinda chara. No need many. Just follow the two instructions. Vaishnava seva, nam sankirtan. नाम संकीर्तन ही है शुद्ध नाम ट्राई टू चैन शुद्ध नो क्रिटिसाइज टू एनी क्वेश्चन हरे कृष्ण हरे कृष्ण
कृष्ण कृष्ण हरे 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 राम राम राम
हरे वेन क्वेश्चन अपराध कम वेन आई वांट नेम फेम रेपुटेशन दैट टाइम क्वेश्चन अपराध कम Then we start to criticize to others. Why criticize? Why people criticize? For his own name, fame, reputation. If I criticize to him, what? He is lower, I am? He is doing bad things, I am doing good things. He is not saying I am good thing, but this is tendency. Criticize to others. Why criticize? Chant holy names. Yeah? Speak too much, then what comes? First, this is the control the urges of your
speech.
This is the thing. You speak too much, then war comes. And result nothing was. Result only wasted time. And lose both yours.
Please forgive me. I don't know how to make questions, and please forgive me in the offense. Because you in the we hear that Mahaprabhu and Krishna, they come only one time in the day of Brahma. Of course, I don't have idea what is day of Brahma, but anyway, I was hearing also, but that in every Chaturyuga, Mahaprabhu, but not the avatar Mahaprabhu, some avatar of Vishnu, like Mahaprabhu comes in Kali Yuga, and also some avatar of Krishna, like similar Krishna, but it's like not avatari, avatar also comes in Dvapara Yuga. Is this true? This
the incarnation comes, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu not comes.
But is an
Satyanandan Prabhu, who is throne of Sati Mata, he does not come.
But there is like a Manavatara that seems Mahaprabhu, it's like Mahaprabhu, but it's not avatari. I heard this like avatari Krishna, Mahaprabhu Krishna, Swayam Bhagavan only wants
Krishna. Krishna is called avatari. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu also avatar.
You also heard this, right?
I heard things that
Gaur Sundar coming only one day of this simple.
One, there is like you said that there are different, even different Mahaprabhus. Not every Mahaprabhu. I'm sorry, I heard this from someone from
Devananda. No. Listen to me. Different Mahaprabhu. Mahaprabhu is one.
Yes, but not every Mahaprabhu can give this or this. Now, just now, this Mahaprabhu in this Kali Yuga gave. I heard
another Mahaprabhu coming.
I heard that there are even differences in Mahaprabhu.
This is not the perfect.
I heard this.
You read Chaitanya Chaitamritam and purple Bhaktivedanta Prabhupada. But just for that the color is that avatar is called also that is called Gauravata. Gauravata means the complexion is that is his name is not Satchidananda Gaurava.
Oh, he is Gaurava.
He is not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
No.
That incarnation. Every yuga's incarnation different. You understand?
No, I didn't hear.
Every yuga's incarnation of Lord different.
Yes.
And they are also complexion also different. Understand? Kali Yuga's incarnation. His complexion, that is called also Gaur Varna. Gaur Varna. Gaur Varna means not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu.
Oh.
Gaur Varna. Gaur Varna means fresh complexion.
Like other Kali Yugas.
Other Kali Yugas. Except this.
That he is not the son of Sachinandana. The person who told me that his name is also not Mahaprabhu.
Like the Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, he is not, his name is also not Mahaprabhu. He is all there coming four-handed, that's because Chaturbhuj. They are will come, and mostly they are also this, because they are Vishnu. Okay. Vishnu Tattva. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Vishnu Avatar. Sometimes maybe saying here Gaur Varna or Gaur Varna are not same. Gaur, here he written that Gaur Varna Avatar. So sometimes they are interpreted. Understand? Interpreted of Gaur Varna, then Gaur Avatar. But he has written in there Gaur Varna Avatar. Gaur Varna means complexion. That incarnation of Lord Vishnu. Mostly Vishnu's complexion is what? Samvarna. But in the Kali Yuga that the Vishnu will come, that not
Samvarna.
That is a good one. And because here this look sloka also explain Idanim Krishnatam Gata. In this time then Krishna is coming, Krishnatam Gata. Krishna Varna and Krishna. Understand? In the end of Dwapar Yuga, then, so Gargacharya told to Nanda Maharaj, your son, then, Idanim Krishnotang Gata. Then, but other yugas, then, Raptos, Raptavarna, then, in Saptayuga avatar, that incarnation, his complexion, pardon me.
Right.
Then, Shet understand, white incarnation. Raptavarna Tretajuk, that incarnation of Lord Vishnu, incarnation, his complexion, Paligrat, give the emphasis over the complexion. Which yuga's avatar, what kinds of each complexion? Tretajuk is given, is it? Sukla Rapta. Rapta means red complexion. Sukla Rapta Tata. And Pitavarna. Pitavarna means that the golden complexion. Understand? Golden complexion. In that Kali Yuga, that the incarnation of Lord, that is his complexion, that is called what complexion? Shukla Raptas, the Pitavarna. Pitavarna means golden complexion. That is called Gauravarna. Gauravarna or Gaur, not same. Maybe misinterpreted. Oh, that name is also Gaurav.
Yes.
His name is not Gaurav. His complexion is
Gaurav.
Your complexion is what is called? Gaurav. That means you are not Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. If your complexion is black, is you are not Krishna. I can say, oh, he is Krishna Varna.
Krishna's color.
No.
Yeah, this is Krishna.
Complexion.
But some people, they misunderstanding or misinterpreted. Or his name is also Gaurav. No, his complexion is Gaurav.
Now I remember this person also thought that if that still Mahaprabhu is giving different things to different people, that he can also fix, that he will not, that only like this Mahaprabhu that we have now and like in our line, the Gurudev, that only is very, the path is very narrow, and that only here you will get really what Mahaprabhu is giving you. Okay, but that many people like worship Mahaprabhu, but they can become like not really come to Mahaprabhu in the end somehow.
That's an interpretation. Because Srimad Bhagavat explained, different yugas, different their incarnation and their complexion. Sukla Rakta Tathapita or Idani Krishnatangata. Understand?
Jai Shiva Prada.